Hello everybody, and welcome back to our Let's Play of Amnesia, The Dark Descent.
The fuck was that?
When we last played, Ted met his first monster.
I did not like it at all. It was unwelcome meeting. Meet and greet.
It's okay. Fun because it just gets worse from here.
No. Don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. I don't want to know. Ah, fuck these books on the ground! Look at all the pages.
Hey, there's a note on the table.
Oh.
What's it say?
Do I touch it? Touch. Oh god, I gotta sleep. It's time for sleepy time.
Who put alcohol on the note?
17th May, 1839.
Daniel.
After pounding the unforgiving stone wall for what seemed like an eternity, I realized it was hopeless. I was trapped. I fell to the ground, gasping for air, trying to focus. That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer.
Oh.
My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light.
Ooh, so
it was
enchanting.
Waiting for me. Enclosed in dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light. I reached out, closing it in my hands.
Wow.
A faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry. The next thing I can remember is the grating sound of stone being lifted, the voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety. Grasped firmly in my hands was the broken pieces of a most peculiar relic.
Don't go!
That was so pretty.
Come back! Okay, it's not coming back. It's not listening. Alright, well, that was... Chair! I am so powerful in this game.
Yeah.
Like Hercules.
Which is interesting because you can't do anything to the monsters.
That doesn't make sense, honestly. Alright, so... Now that that's done, we can go to the entrance hall.
Again, back there. The stone slab looked like a safety measure. It wasn't meant to be moved ever again.
Oh, I don't like how creepy you're about. Are you trying to freak? What? What's going on? Where did that come from?
Man.
Oh my god! Whoa!
What, you didn't know that cast illusions can hurt you? You have to go over there still. Oh,
wait,
a tinder.
I have to pick up this tinder box.
Hey, you have to go back over there.
No.
We didn't go downstairs. We gotta go downstairs.
This one?
Nope.
I have to step on the lesions again?
Yup. Go downstairs.
Hold on. Which way? That way?
Yeah.
Oh, God!
Oh, wait. Okay. Did we go down here? Can we go down here anymore? Look, a tinder.
Oh, God. Okay, pick it up, quick. Oh, God, pick it up. Oh, everything's slimy. Okay,
let's get out of here.
Wait, I can walk on this.
Ain't so scared.
All right, now we can see sights. Maybe we can jump and swing on that.
This is Amnesia Pro Hacks.
Pro. Oh god, it bit me again. I don't know how many hit points I have, but they're lower.
Looks like we have to go to the basement.
Great. My favorite. Being in the basement.
Nope. Okay. Not the basement.
Just checking into that part, huh?
That's not the basement, though.
This part?
Yep.
Really? What is this?
The basement. There's actually two ways we can go.
You said this wasn't the basement.
Yeah, it's the basement.
Oh.
Well, so this is the laboratory.
Gotcha, this is the basement.
I think that's actually the wine cellar.
Hey, we can go there too, right?
We're 21 plus. No, wait, do we have a key?
I think we do, actually.
Yup.
Key time. Put it in.
Try double clicking it.
Okay.
There you go.
Cha-ching. Back in Jesus, baby.
Time to go get our drink on. It was done, the men said. The tomb had been revealed. Tin Hanan where waits, grinned the toothless foreman. I don't know what Tin Hanan is.
He will wait. Like that part. Tin Hanan?
Beware, when standing in darkness, your sanity will slowly drain. Turn on lights in the environment using tinderboxes or search for other sources of light.
Like this box!
That's not light.
Oh. Okay. Well, maybe I won't go that crazy that fast.
You go crazy pretty fast.
I'm feeling okay so for now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Still feeling good? Still feeling good?
Where
did the Baron go?
No. Light. There we go.
He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime. Or at least until tomorrow.
This is open. Oh, right in my face. Ow. Okay. Okay. I want to save my oil. I'm gonna burn my oil.
Well, you know what they say, don't burn your candle on both ends. Cuprite!
Yes! What do I do with cuprite?
Oh, I'm sure there's a use for it somewhere.
Maybe in this barrel?
No. You see, when you play with these barrels, that's when you're wasting your lantern oil.
That's a good point. I wonder if any of these has monkeys in them. So I got the thing I needed here.
Barrel full of monkeys. I see what you did there.
So, okay. So you got some bottles. I don't want to prove.
Dude, look at all that blood on the ground. Or maybe it's wine.
That's wine. That's wine. Don't worry. More wine. It's all wine. That's a lot of wine.
That's a lot of blood.
It's just, nope. It's wine.
A lot of blood.
It's no. Ooh,
look,
there's
another
no,
glowy thing.
Nobody whispering. It's not.
It's another glowy thing.
Oh god. Okay. Oh. Ow. That's my face. Okay. All right.
That's the thing. That's the thing.
Sleepy time.
You can just take a little nap. Oh, in the dark. In the spooky dark. I mean, this room used to have a ton of light in it, but nah, we don't need light anymore.
Okay, light's back. Light's no way again.
Are you out of oil?
I'm out of oil.
Oh my gosh. Oh, you've got 6 oil.
Heck yeah, I do. And I got a clicking dragon.
There you go.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, so much oil. Look at that bubbly oil.
Look at how it bubbles.
Oh, God.
Bubbles.
Oh, your sanity is ..
I guess that means unsure.
I'm unsure how sane I am.
Alright, and there's some rats eating the walls.
Dude, you missed the tinder.
No, I didn't.
Right there.
It wasn't there before, trust me.
Oh, sorry, that was my mistake.
Yeah.
You know, it's you might okay. Want
to... I forgive you. Sorry?
Oh god, you're going insane because it's so dark.
What's
oh,
this?
Great. Could have filled up your lantern.
God, son of a... It's alright. It's alright. Why would I want to make it easy on myself?
No, you don't want that.
That would just be... That would just be silly. Dude, grab. Dude. I'm gonna grab it for you.
Dude, time to be strong and move these rocks.
Right. Hercules! Okay. Hold left mouse while moving. Oh, really? Hold on. I gotta practice this.
This is not going well.
Hey! Good.
Great. I'm glad to see you making progress here.
Okay, hold on.
Maybe grab a different one.
Here we go.
First.
And pull!
Maybe grab a different one first.
Alright, maybe grab a different one first.
There you go.
There we are. And this one next. There we are. It's like pinching off a poopy.
Is that what it's like?
Not like a big one.
Oh yeah, is that exactly what this is like?
This game is just a metaphor for taking a dump. I just hope everyone knows that.
I don't think it is.
Now let's get these supports out of the way. Who needs house supports, right? It's not like avalanches will happen again. Okay. There's footprints. Sounds like someone's approaching me. Not too excited about that. God, get me out of here. Just
there's one more still in the way.
No, it doesn't look no.
Yep.
Okay, you're right, it is in the way. Just
there. Well, you know what? Now that you cleared that out, let's continue the adventure in the next episode. Until that time, you have been fully loaded. And shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.